for an appointment.
Yeah. Hi, you're welcome. Oh. Hi, nice to see you.
My pleasure.
So, this is beautiful. We can get together. Charles!
Ma'am.
Please call.
Thank you very much.
So tell me, how did you do it? Anyway, so tell me the story while I lose my camera.
Well, it started some years back. You and your business, man.
Business. Come on. Call up people. Guy at time. I'm a bad chick. You can call me blonde. You can't all this. Here's my time.
You want to run to the Indian, man?
Oh, come on. I got out as the people.
What?
I mean, life can black people, brother.
Whatever. So what's on your mind, dude?
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Man, I got to hold mama problem again.
Which one of them is that
one? Zucchini.
Zucchini, can't remember. But what can we can?
She saw some text, I'll be talking with all that woman.
That's nothing, man. It's natural. Any woman that sees a man, I'm chatting with all that women.
Oh, I appreciate my time for the advice, right?
Yeah, I appreciate that. Out of curiosity, now why the name Zoo?
Oh, the name Zoo. You know, I miss terribly. And sometimes I take my time to visit zoo to see all this caged animal there. But it reminds me of past events when I was in jail. Even there is a mom called Max.
Why Max, man?
Max is going to be my cellmate in jail.
It's okay, man. It's in the past.
I'm sorry. Though I got so sensitive again. Man, I appreciate it.
Yeah. What are you? Hello.
Hey, baby.
Henry.
Carl. What's wrong? Don't you recognize my voice anymore?
How can I, after the good time we had together some days back?
Like to hear that. That's okay. You want to come over?
Baby, I'm at work now.
That's okay. So
far, I will be okay. You know what? Once it's 5, I'll close for the day. A minute after 5, I'll be in your house in a minute.
Okay. That'll be cool. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, Lisa, baby, what do you think about it?
Well, my boyfriend thinks that I'm cheating on him.
Deep down in your heart, are you?
Yes, I am.
Why is it?
Well, men do it. So why is that right?
Is that supposed to be understood? What will you gain that topic?
You can't think men get out of it. So I am enjoying every minute of it.
Really?
I'm going to tell you like this, though. No offense. But all men are dogs. They all cheat. They all lie. They all do stupid shit.
Not all men are the same. I speak for myself. I'm an exception to the rule.
Sir.
I wouldn't know that.
Really?
I'm just saying it's hard to find a good man.
You think so?
I know so.
Why?
And I will tell you why. All men have come across have done the same thing to me.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sorry.
I am too. What's so funny?
Good day, madam. What's the challenge?
My car. I don't really know what.
Oh, sorry for my manners. I'm supposed to have introduced myself. I'm Dr. Nick. Are you? Sure. Nice name.
What must be wrong with this car?
The red.
Wow. That's cute. Charles, are they ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I guess they're ready to shoot. Huh?